Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And yes, I'm still sick. I still have this voice. So last September 26, we had this special academic convocation in school. So the HR people are the usherettes. So I helped out a friend for her makeup for the event. So I wasn't able to attend because my section is still busy with her. So let's proceed. My model for today is Nikki. Yes, you've seen her from my past videos. So we need to moisturize her face. I use aloe vera gel and face mist for this because her skin is dry. Next is primer. Next is foundation. So guys, you just need to remember that the foundation that you need to use to your model matches your skin tone. Next is concealer, so I use it under her eyes and beside her nose. Since the event is in the afternoon, we opted to do a daytime makeup, so it's a more natural look. Next, we need to set it with powder. Next is bronzer. Next is blush. Forgot to contour her nose, so I went back to contour. For the eyebrows, I use 3 products. First, I use the Lovely Eyebrow Pencil to draw her eyebrows. And then next is the Tony Moly Circle Lens Mascara in Clear. And then the last thing is the Maybelline Precise, what is it? Precise Fiber Volumizer. So medyo natural pa din yung eyebrows, pero medyo pinakapalati ng konti. Sobrang konti lang. Yun. Knowing my model, ayaw niya yung back to back na eyebrows. So, we're sticking to the natural side. So, in-enhance lang natin yung kanyang eyebrows. For the eyeshadow, I use the Makeup Revolution Iconic 3. Itong palette na to, hindi ko pa siya napaglalaroan. So, first time ko siyang gamitin for Nikki. Siguro, I will try to make a separate video for the palette para mas makita niyo yung mga available colors sa kanya. Ayun. Next is highlight. So yun, sumasaya niya si Nikki, di ba? Ang nakalimutan ko, ipa-lip balm siya sa start ng video para medyo moisturize niya yung kanyang lips. Ayun. So, nagka-catch up ako. So, pinalip balm ko muna siya and then, balik ako sa kanyang eyes. Yun lang, hindi kami nag-eyelash curler kasi sobrang iti ng eyelash niya. So, I went straight to mascara. Hindi na rin ako nag-attempt na lagyan siya ng false eyelashes kasi, as you know, we're sticking to the natural makeup and ano siya, medyo time constraint kasi nag-start kami around 12:30 and the event was start in 2. So, kailangan nilang umalis ng office earlier sa meeting. Next is lipstick. Ang ginamit ko dito yung Maybelline Nude Nuance. Nakalimutan niya, naka-on yung video. So, so ayun, ito-try ko lang i-darken pa or damihan pa yung blush niya. And that's it. That's the end of the video. And thank you again for watching. So please don't forget to click like and subscribe if you haven't yet. And please don't forget to follow me on my social media accounts.